Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, how to insert double dot above letter and number in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Type the letter and number. Keep the cursor end of letter and number. Go to Insert menu, click the symbol and more symbol, font normal text and subset combining diacritical marks and select the double dot combining and click insert. Go to Insert menu, click the equation and insert new equation and click the accent, select the double dot, type the number, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.